What's going on, YouTube? Make sure you follow my boy, Finito Stacks, behind the camera. It's your boy, Terrell Cleveland. Subscribe, like, comment. I'm going to give you the game. We're getting ready to show you how I started. You know, we at the light right now. I started mobile detailing 10 years ago. I got dumpsters, junk removal. Today, we're doing another move out. So, you're going to see. I got a lot of game for y'all. Just sit back and sit tight. As soon as this light changed, we're gonna see how I started from washing cars on the corner to buying rental properties to buying dumpsters, and it's a lot of other stuff. You'll see. You know, this channel is gonna be, it's gonna be no cap in this channel. I see a lot of other people and YouTubers. You know, they say they making money, but I'm gonna show you. You know, and then I'm gonna also help my people that's behind the camera. Make sure you subscribe. Subscribe to my boy, man. The code is out.
My nigga.
When I was Chicago, little youngster, man, but he got it for sure. But today we got one trash out. A couple days ago we did three units on camera, but we actually did four. So we getting real busy. I'm gonna show you how to market. You know, we got our promotional material, stuff like that. And then we're gonna show you right now, the lights changing, so we can show you where I started. Started on the corner. That's how I started. You just gotta be consistent with this. Shout out to all the other people on YouTube. Junk Mob, Tim, Martin Extraordinaire with the dumpster rentals. Shout out him. Sonoma Hall. It's a few other people. It's a lot of other people, but just in that, for the junk removal and the dumpster rentals, I learned the game from them, and then that's where I'm at right now. So y'all stay tuned. We got a lot more coming. Especially when it look clean like that. Yeah. It look like somebody just got out of bed.
That's what I'm saying. It look like somebody chilling in there, living in there. What somebody do? Move in this bed or that? Mm-hmm.
Yeah, no notice on it or nothing.
Crazy. I'll be like, damn. soon as I try to go forward, here it comes. Ready?
Oh, yeah.
It's getting up.
Hello. For 2 days on Monday, 3:25. I guess, but nah, that's my price. When he goes to McDonald's, that's the price, 3:25. We have one available on Monday. All right, let me know. Thanks. Yeah, my price is my price. If you're doing business, your price is your price, because you know anything can happen. When the tires blow off on a truck, the truck tire is $250. So that $25 or $50 they want to cut off, I might need that. And also, you know, I gotta pay the cameraman, I gotta pay Ghost, I gotta pay myself. So be firm on your prices. This is what I learned early in life. Like, if I lower my price, I might miss the big job because I'm dealing with a cheap person. Stick with your price. Another tip. Gotta stick with your price. I can't stress that enough. Certain people you could be flexible. If they're doing constant business with you, of course you can give them a deal here and there, but if it's like a first-time client, or there's no, you know, we call it homie hookups. There's no homie hookups unless we keep doing business. Hey man, hey, can you knock off $50? Okay, you rented 40 dumpsters, 11 dumpsters, or 5 dumpsters? Okay, I can take 50 off. But you know, people will take advantage of you in business. That's why they say you can't really be friendly, too friendly. It's crazy.
Oh yeah, Scream, this one for the money.
And like I said, I got a book coming out about all the businesses I've done before. Like I said, I did mobile detailing, house cleaning, junk removal, dumpster rental, probably some pressure washing, and I got tips and breakdowns on every business if you want to start. So these are recession-proof business. I made more money in the recession or pandemic. Or yes,
spit it the fuck out.
Than I've ever made, because you need your car wash, you need your stuff removed, you know, you need your house clean. So there's no excuse not to have money in 2021. No excuse.
Uh-oh, we got the basket.
That's over now. Make you take that.
Oh, it's coming through today. You got tight.
Oh, yeah, Scream. This one for the money.
Everybody can't do stocks. Everybody can't do real estate, but if you can lift 50 pounds, walk, talk, you can do this. It's easy money. Sometimes it can be hard, depends on the job, but you know. If it was that easy, everybody would be doing it.
Oh yeah, Scream. This one for the money. green. This one for the money.
Life, subscribe, and we'll get back with you later.